In Anno 2205, you join the humankind's next step into the future with the promise to build a better tomorrow. You conquer Earth and establish rich, bustling cities and grand industrial complexes. But to secure the prosperity of your people, you must travel into space. I didn't realize how much I really enjoy strategy games until I tried this game. Not that I am any kind of expert for the Anno franchise. I might now consider buying the Ultimate Pack Edition or whatever it is called to enjoy it on the go at least. But what does every PC need in strategy games to be even more enjoyable? More FPS, that's right. So today I'm going to show you how to improve the performance in Anno 2205. First of all, download the Loose Picks experience from a website and then install it. Start it from a desktop shortcut and then go to the optimization catalog tab and select Anno 2205 from this drop-down menu. Now press load the optimization and extract this package to the folder where your game has been installed. After you did that, go to that folder and start the Ragnatech control panel and this window will pop up. Now select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press optimize and start your game. I'm leaving you now with the rest of this gameplay to enjoy. Please do like and subscribe if you find this video useful. Dislike it if you feel the complete opposite, and I'll see you guys next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Organic food is perceived as needless luxury by many megacorps. Good to see you share the union's perspective. Official funding. Let's hope it's enough to rebalance the books.
Warning. Human resources insufficient.
Your industry suffers from a shortage of workforce. This impairs productivity.
New blueprints ready for implementation.
It's been a while since I've had such an important guest.
Warning. Energy grid overload.
I have some clarifying information for you.
I don't mind working here at all.
Your construction crew is one of the first ready. Keep up the pace. Your competitors will try to catch up. For the next construction stage, you'll need qualified ground staff to operate the spaceport. Make sure to adhere to Union standards while providing the required infrastructure.
Consumer analyses show unfulfilled demand for specific commodities. Business successes multiplying.
This desalination plant. These days, it's the only way to come by drinkable water.
Warning. Energy shortage. Construction options expanded.
There was something going on here. Nick Papadakis, Papadakis Enterprises. You want a good deal? Just come to my warehouse.
Updating list of achievements. Thank you.
A broad range of information services. This will enable your employees to develop their interests as well as their skills.
Operators at your service.
Remarkable progress. You've assembled construction crews and ground personnel faster than I was expecting. You are more than ready for the first major hurdle. The program demands you connect your city with the Global Union Space Station via a space elevator. So far, only megacorps like the Big Five use such technology. But I'm sure you have the same potential.
Corporation value has risen.
Good day to you. Work has started on a project that will lead the way for generations to come. Will you rise to the occasion? More than ever, there are challenges to be faced in this era. What the people need right now is a confident, steadfast leader. And you can help us convey that message. We want to commemorate the first wave taking place a century ago. With the lunar licensing program starting, what better time is there to remind humanity of its potential? Building a breathtaking monument is a tremendous responsibility. Beaumont already speaks highly of you. And when you're done, I'm sure everyone else will, too.
It's working now. See? It's working now.
New blueprints ready for implementation. Consumer analyses show unfulfilled demand for specific commodities. Warning. Facilities require additional manpower.
Thank you.